it's the Man in the Corner postgame show. You know, I feel like the first 30 minutes felt pretty good. And then our defense started to evaporate a little bit. I don't want to blame them, but I feel like had a couple solo opportunities for the other team. And you know, tip my hat to them. They had a really, they did really good tonight. So. That's Jeremy.